No, I'm cutting that shit in. I'm gonna let you do that.
Okay,
what's going on, YouTube? It's your boy Larry X and
Rihanna.
Yo, and we back at it again with another video. So we got a special guest for y'all, right?
Yeah.
In today's video, we're gonna be reacting to this guy, Kai, talking about. Oh yeah, motherfuckers sent that nigga to jail, man. Let's get right into this shit, man.
Let's go. What the f- bro, hold on.
Let's go.
What the f- bro, hold on. Let me go ahead and say, I already know there's a lot of chat. The news is watching. There's a lot of media in here right now. There's a lot of boomers in here right now. There's everybody in here right now, okay? Listen to me, okay? First of all.
Yo, it's been only 26 seconds and I'm already pausing it. But y'all gotta comment down below, like, what the fuck boomers mean, bro? Y'all gotta help me out. Where the Cosinat fans at, man? Help me out. Like, tell me what boomers mean. We got a lot of boomers in here. What you think boomers mean?
I don't know. I don't know. I gotta.
Probably ops, right?
I don't know. Let me see. Want him back?
The news is watching. There's a lot of media in here right now. There's a lot of boomers in here right now. There's a lot of.
Oh. Stark Stark is like. Like, I don't know.
Now he says a lot of media watching. The news is watching. There's a lot of boomers. So he's saying, like, it's up to that level. Wait. If the news is watching, it's like it's,
damn. Let me talk.
It's the hot people watching.
Is everybody in here right now? Okay, listen to me. Okay, first of all, I want to go ahead and say I'm still taking this whole thing in right now, chat. Bro, this is. F-ing-
Hold on. Pause. Pause, Kai.
Yo.
You taking that whole thing in right now? Nigga nasty, he got the moist butt right now.
Yo. Insane, bro. Listen, 14
months blood.
Look, for those who think this is about to be a quick stream, bro, I mean for those who think this is about to be a long stream, it's not about to be a long stream. Bro, I'm not gonna lie, bro. I'm here to talk a little bit, say what I gotta say, and then I'm out of here, okay? Listen to me, bro. First thing, oh my gosh, bro, this is a lot, bro. It's a lot of shit going on. There's a lot of people right here. Hold on, let me turn my view counter off right now because I am not. Hold on, you know what I'm saying? Let me turn that off real quick. Listen, chat. We're not even about to drag this whole shit. We're not even about to do too much talking. I'm gonna say what I gotta say, and I'm gonna be as serious as possible, and I'm gonna be as mature as possible. When it comes to this, okay? Everybody, please, when I'm talking, like, just please listen to me. Anybody who's fighting me for the first time, whatever it is, listen to me what I have to say and stuff like that. Okay, first things first. Y'all already know. Y'all already seen everything, okay? It's on international news. This shit has took a goddamn... Bro, this shit is crazy, okay? I'm gonna go ahead and say what I gotta say real quick. All right? Chat, being from New York, it has literally always been, ever since I started everything like this, bro, it has been my dream to wanna give back to the community that made me who I am, bro. That's always been my whole, like, you know, I feel like everybody can, you know, whoever is in a big position could agree that wherever you come from, you want to give back to your community and you want to do nice things.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Facts! Yo. I spit all over my fucking monitor and shit. Like, I dead ass be sitting on my shit when I tell y'all I spit on my shit, man. Pause. That sounds mad crazy. How you feel about that? Like, if you sat here and you came from, like, the hood and shit like that, you know what I'm saying? And you wanted to, like, get out of the hood, because obviously, so, you know, subscribers, they know. If y'all watch my video, y'all know. If you know, that's what you're saying.
Me personally, no.
You don't want to get
they, what they did for me. No, I ain't moving.
He said, what y'all niggas did for me?
He ain't doing nothing for me. But I feel like he probably saying that because he have a lot of, I guess, people that looked up to him that was, you know, his area.
Nah, but let me talk.
Oh, all over New York City. So it's kind of like a give back because y'all got me to where I'm at.
Yeah, that's
why.
So
that's,
like, if your source of income or whatever came from like supporters, and what you mean by supporters, y'all being into the channel, y'all make sure y'all hit that subscribe button. You know what I'm saying? Hit that like, turn on post notification, because if not, yeah. I'm gonna do it to y'all. I'm gonna really do y'all dirty. Yo, hey, yo. Wait. Nah, that's big pause.
But yeah, I see what you mean. Yeah, like, yeah, I would do it. I would
yeah, like, it, where it's I'll coming from. Yeah, yeah. So like,
yeah,
if you're running a business, right, that's more understandable. Like, nah, it's like, what y'all niggas did, you know what I'm saying? But if we in a content creation or the social media platform where we're making income from people following, subscribing, and what's it called, showing their love and stuff like that.
Yeah, I would.
I buy one of my subscribers a whole fucking house. Y'all hear that?
Yeah.
Give me monetized. Man, you stop.
You feel what I'm saying? But after Friday, bro, I've come to realize the amount of not only power but influence that I have on people. You feel what I'm saying? I've come to realize that shit, bro. And I'm saying that to say this. I am beyond, bro, disappointed. Beyond disappointed in anybody who became destructive that day, bro.
I'm not gonna hold you. Y'all was doing too much. Y'all was doing too much. Like, I'm not even gonna hold you. Why are you jumping on somebody's car and banging their window in?
Why was y'all niggas fighting?
Somebody threw a big
nigga,
old,
y'all came in for a PC.
Somebody threw a big ass bottle of Gatorade.
Across, trying to hit somebody in their mouth. Though.
Yo, they just busted on somebody. Like,
yo, wait, pause. Hey, no. Yo,
I'm like, what? Like, it just seemed like that whole situation just seemed like everybody wanted to act up. Like, everybody just wanted to act up and get rowdy. Like, they forgot why they was there in the first place. Y'all there really for Kai, and y'all decided to do the stupidness. Like. It's always like people find every way to act stupid, like act out. They always find, like, you know what I'm saying.
But they jumped on this nigga car, bro.
Yo, they kicked their window in. Why y'all had to kick the person's window in?
Y'all came in for a fucking gift card.
Like, y'all, like, y'all get beat in the concession stand, man headed.
Some chick twerking when you came here
with a football and a crack in her butt.
You came here for a PC, a PS5. You over here?
Labor Day parade.
Yo, if I sat here and offer any of y'all niggas, bro, a PC, a PS5, y'all pull up breaking windows. Yo.
Pull up breaking.
Yo.
They say I'm gonna pull up with a bang.
It's a banger, right? Now he on the news for the Big Bang Theory. Yeah.
Like, dang, it's kind of, yo, it's just.
100%, bro, that is not cool, man. None of that is cool, bro. You feel what I'm saying? After the things that I see.
Handling this well, though, I would have been spazzing. I would have been more angry.
I'd have been like, use your fucking brain.
Because it's like, now they got him going through something he don't even really want to go through, all these legal issues and everything.
He don't deserve this.
That's what I said. That's what people were saying. People was like, a lot of this, like, really happened because of them. That's the reason why he going through this now, because of them.
Yo, y'all could have did way better.
Literally.
What did I say? After this, he's never coming back to New York, bro. For the people that did keep their composure, you know what I'm saying, calm, you know what I'm saying, act the way they were supposed to act, like, mature, you know what I'm saying? Props to y'all. It's sad that y'all got to deal with, what is it called, the repercussion of all the fucking idiots that was out there, too, like.
I'm beyond disappointed in the things that went on Friday. And I want people to know that None of that was my intention. You feel what I'm saying? None of that. I had good intentions for this whole thing, and none of that was my intentions, bro. Not only that, but I don't condone any of the things that went on that day. None of that is cool. I'm seeing random videos of people getting sturdy on people's cars, and I'm asking myself while I'm watching the video, why? Like, why?
I feel like they should take all these into consideration. Because there was a video of him, some girl, I guess, going through, like, a panic attack. And he was calming her down. Because that enough alone, if you have a lawyer with all this, that's enough alone to say, like, what he came in with. Because they thought he came in, they thought it was a riot because he brought that over there. You know what I'm saying? So they looking at, like, you caused this. If they looked at these clips of what he was doing, you know what I'm saying, helping people, or showing him giving out PCs and stuff like that, showing the process of his YouTube video, like, his whole plan, his whole strategy, that should back him up enough. And even him doing this.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Let anybody know, holding him accountable. Because it's like, that wasn't none of this.
It's never, you know what I'm saying? His intentions.
Literally.
But causing that was helping this girl breathe through her panic attack. These motherfuckers getting sturdy on cars. Y'all doing this shit behind his fucking back. Like,
they made it about themselves. It was very selfish. Y'all here for him. Y'all would not even be in Union Square like that if Kai never said nothing. Y'all would not be jumping on nobody's cars if... You're not saying that. Kai flips it. But y'all would not be jumping on nobody's cars if y'all knew that Kai wasn't going to be there. Be for real. Be for real. It's kind of like that George Floyd freaking thing when he was doing that riot. And everybody robbing the stores and breaking the stores. It's like everybody find a way to take a good situation. Yeah, take advantage of a moment and get about themselves. Why are you robbing a store? Why are you jumping somebody's car? Why are you throwing a Gatorade bottle?
Throw a water bottle at me.
Ow! Ow!
That wasn't me. That wasn't.
What happened?
I did not.
What happened? Someone throw a water bottle at me.
Yo.
No, like,
I'm honest.
You feel what I'm saying? I'm over here like, why? Like, and when we do things like this, you feel what I'm saying? When we do things like this, it not only needs to be safe, but it needs to be fun. Like, anything we do like this has to be safe and fun. We can't be just running around and destroying this and destroying that. And I want people to understand, like, you feel me? I done seen a lot of things with the news, with the media, with everybody that's just discovering me. I want y'all to know, like, none of that is how I wanted any of this to go, bro. I had straight good intentions, and I didn't think that it was gonna be what it was. That is crazy. You feel what I'm saying? And I also, like, I spoke to myself, bro. I've also asked myself. I said, yo, I'm not gonna lie. Kai, you feel what I'm saying? Next time you want to do any of these things like this, you need to hit up the right people, make the right calls, okay? I need to be able to hit up the right people, make the right calls, and do it the correct way. Because as a whole, bro, we all have to do it. We all have to do better as a whole, bro.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, Kai, yo, you kind of did that shit on a budget level, man. Like, you was not trying to spend no bread type shit, man.
It was unintentionally his fault.
Thanks.
Like, it was unintentional, but in a way, it's like his fault.
Looking at all the posts instead of the cons, that's what it was.
It should have been more organized, way more organized. It should have been at a venue, like a meet and greet type thing. Should have been like police guarding around, security guards inside the place, outside of the place. You know what I'm saying? If he didn't want to do no money, he could probably just rent it out, you know, a certain building or whatever that does it, and then have people come in, probably take pictures, probably have like the table set up to sell, like the different, you know, laid it out better rather than just having it all ghetto and out in the public like that.
Keep it a stack, bro. We all from the citizens of New York to the police, everything got to be treated with equal respect, bro. You feel what I'm saying, bro? And it's like, bro, that whole thing was just I seen everything, how it was after and stuff like that, and I'm like, damn, this is crazy. We all have to do better. And I'm finding ways. If I ever want to do something like this in the future, I got to make the right calls, got to do the right things. And also, bro, you feel me? Once again, I can't stress this enough, bro. It was not my intention, bro. I don't condone, got to do the right things. And also, bro, you feel me? Once again, I can't stress this enough, bro. It was not my intention, bro. I don't condone any of the things that went on that Friday in a destructive manner. That shit is not cool. You're not cool for doing things just to do it because you want to do it, bro. No, you feel me? I want to go ahead and say, bro, I love New York, and I'm going to make sure that we got to make sure, like, this is it, that's where I'm from. You feel what I'm saying? I love New York, and I want to make sure that y'all have safe and y'all have fun, and I'm able to do things like this, but we got to chill. You feel me? Real quick, to the news, to the media. After watching, and to the reporters that I done seen that clown me, paint me in this picture that I'm not, you feel what I'm saying? Whatever y'all said has been done, okay, I understand it. But please, I beg y'all, bro, you feel me? Just leave my family out of it. You feel me? There is no reason why y'all are showing up to my mom's house with tinted windows, with a big ass camera.
This is why people don't be doing this. I see why people don't be doing that. That's doing too much. And it's funny because he's still not really saying what he wants to say. He's still watching what he's saying. Like, he's still being careful with his words because, you know, he don't want to lose subscribers. He don't want his subscribers to hear him coming from a bad, bad place. But, yo, I would have been saying what I needed to say. For real.
That's completely...
That's dead. Why are you showing up to mom's crib?
No, he's saying what he needs to say. Because at the end of the day, if he said what he wanted to say...
Yeah.
You don't know how crazy then... They'll react.
And it's like they know where their mom lives. Like, somebody be able to say, I know where your mom lives.
You got me fucked up.
You try to do the good, try to give it back. This is, yo, if y'all go back to the video, I'm telling you, it's going to be up in the description.
This is why a lot of people nowadays, they be having y'all, and a lot of people get mad, like, oh, why you got to pay? We got to pay for this? Yeah, because y'all be doing too much. That's why a lot of people charge for information. That's why a lot of people charge for you to get close to them. A lot of people charge because it's like you do stuff like this and they want to get carried away. People don't know how to act.
The back of y'all stuff going into my mom's house and recording them, I can handle it. You feel what I'm saying? I can do whatever y'all want to say about me, whatever y'all want to do. I can take it to the chin. I can handle it. And I just don't want y'all to be going into my mom's house. She don't even live in New York, bro. You have to literally drive a couple, you feel me, just to get to her house. So I feel like that was kind of weird and stuff. So... just please, I ask y'all gently and nicely, please do not involve my family members in what's going on and stuff like that. As an update onto what's going on, y'all know, y'all have seen it. I'm being hit with multiple charges. Y'all know that already, though. For me streaming, I might have to chill for a little bit due to the fact that, one, I got court dates that I got to appear to. My first court date, August 16th. That's my first court day. I got things that I actually have to, you know, I have things that I actually have to handle. You feel me? I got charges and stuff like that. So I have to go to court and I have to, handle a lot of things. And yeah, that's about it. I probably won't be, y'all not going to be seeing me for a little bit. And as a little bit, I mean like a little bit. It's not going to be no long, bro. It's not going to be nothing long. Okay. It ain't going to be nothing long. I'm trying to get through this and stuff like that and handle everything the correct way. And, you know, I got to do what I got to do, chat. That's about it. You feel what I'm saying? And anybody worried about me, don't be worried for me. You feel what I'm saying? I could do things. Anything is possible through Christ. So I'm just been praying. I've been, you know, I'm a firm believer in Jesus Christ and God. So I know he got my back through this whole thing. And I'm praying for anybody who's been affected by what went on. That's not cool. You feel what I'm saying? And those who did the things that they did and messed up a lot of stuff, bro, y'all need serious counseling, bro. I don't know what is wrong with some of the people that did what they did. And I want y'all to know, I'm going to end it off by saying this, bro. Bro, it was never my intentions for things to happen the way it happened. And I already seen the people lying already. I heard reporters say he didn't even have nothing to give away. And he just pulled up just to make a... No, bro. Like, come on. Y'all got to do y'all research a little bit better. You feel what I'm saying? But, yeah. That's about it. I've been praying. You feel me? I can go ahead and pray for y'all real quick. If that's cool with y'all. For anybody who got affected. You feel what I'm saying? In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth that is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. God, I pray that, you know, that everybody learn from this, and everybody who was a part of that, I pray that they're you know, safe, and everybody who became something destructive, they got to rethink on all the things that they've done and face whatever consequences come their way. You feel what I'm saying? I'm sorry for those who've been affected by this whole thing, and make sure that we move with a positive light and energy going forward. I pray that these next couple of weeks that I got to go through and stuff like that is go smooth and positive, and, you know, I'm able to get through whatever I got to get through. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Father, Son, Holy Spirit.
Amen. Amen. That shit is crazy, yo.
You can tell seriously. He praying on live.
Nah, he praying live though.
Oh, he do?
Yeah. If they take a time out, my man, they be like, oh God, can we pray? They'll pray. He'll pray type shit. That is completely fucked up, yo. That shit just made me like dumb sad, yo.
Man. Wow.
I just had to get that out the way. But don't worry about me, chat. You feel what I'm saying?
Hold on. Did that nigga just shake his fucking titties? Did he just... No. Did he just did that shit? No. For the one time? How do you feel about that? Like, about the whole situation? Like, seriously. Like, about, like, trying, like...
People do too much. People do too much. And you know me, I hate dealing with stuff I don't have to deal with. So I'm just looking at this whole situation like, it's the fact that he would never be put in a situation. He could still probably be streaming. It's probably still be getting his, well, I don't know if he's still gonna get his money up doing he going through us, but I know usually this is how he, you know, his source of income. Now that's gonna get held back because now he gotta deal with something he honestly don't even wanna deal with because of other ignorant people. The whole situation is very selfish, and if he do it, I, you know, my suggestion, which he already know, is to, like, do it way better. More, somewhere where it's more appropriate. I wouldn't do nothing in New York City. People do too much.
Hey, look at this nigga, like, look at this nigga Kai fucking face, man. Hey, don't you see his shit?
Nigga like, oh, shit!
I got this nigga looking like this, man. He was in court like this. Like, damn, man.
Yo,
this shit is crazy, yo.
Hey, yo.
Wait, no. Hold on.
You're like, yeah, yo. If y'all made it this far through the video, make sure you do like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications so you can never miss a video. I love y'all. Stay strong. Peace out.
I'm with the gang that's way more choppers, clip full of them piranhas. Bullets buying you ain't make it to mama. Shoot a gang with the drama. Fuck it up and then we spill in the commas.